So, wait, now I can actually see you. What the fuck was that? Was that the ghost inside of me? Again? Not again. So we're starting our tour in South America, and we're gonna travel for 1 year. We're gonna travel all over the world, maybe a couple of times, and we're gonna come back next year and give you. I'm coming, brothers and sisters. You gotta understand that Brazil was the first South American country I came to 21 years ago after I recovered from being a very naughty boy. And you were so good and kind to me. You showed me the love that I've heard about when I was a child about Brazil. Because Pelé's a real good friend of mine because my friend manages Pelé, so I'm really kind of connected to the god of fucking football. So, you know, when you have a friend like that, it's like, okay, I've met my god. I love Brazil, I love the football, I love the food, I love you. It's only love coming to you people. So, this is the first song I wrote for Black Country Communion. Thank you so much for your love. It means so much to me. God bless you. You're so kind. Thank you. We'll be right back.
much.